people, these budding film publicists, and things that you learned early on and have stuck with you over the years?
I think the best thing that young people today can think of when they get in our business, number one, is to analyze themselves and to see if they really believe enough to go through the agony sometime of getting ahead in this business and learning and appreciating this business to the point that they just want to get ahead and do it. And I think that they should go to see as many movies as they can and see what's happening. Also, I would read the trades variety in that to see what's happening in the business. And I would try, if I could, to get a job doing anything possible at a studio, parking car, doing anything to learn people in this business who are successful and see if you can get their attention one way or another. Also, I would always go to, if I had a job at a studio, go to a job with the impression that I might be walked in to the head of studio the day to take his guests around a lot or something, and I would always look presentable and look as good as I possibly can to make an impression. I would also remember that people will tell you that it's who you know that counts. I don't think so. I think it's who knows you that counts.